Now, The Rock says you wouldn't think that he would think about leaving without saying this. Finally, Emily, The Rock has come back to the back. You know, seeing as The Rock is the chef in the WWF and he does all the cooking, tonight The Rock, Vince, and Mick Foley served up Triple H, the big bitch, that trash Stephanie, and this 3-gallon mumpus, a nice big piece of pie. Now, it wasn't just any type of pie. It wasn't cock pie. It wasn't the Houston Rockets' all-time favorite blue pie. It was The Rock and Houston's all-time favorite blue pie. And The Rock says he took that piece of pie. Shush. And The Rock says he pissed on that piece of pie, turned that some bitch sideways, and stuck it straight up in candy bitch ass. Now, on a quick personal note, The Rock just wants to say yes, his boobs went number one in record time. And so, from the people's chest to the people, The Rock says, f you.
What the Rock?
Excuse The Rock 1 second.